Hey, what's up everyone? This is Par Owner and today we're here with a brand new season of Prison Break. That's right, the server has reset and the server has gotten a lot crazier than it used to be. Now, we actually already started playing on the server and the first time we played here was on the live stream, which meant that we actually managed to reach our first prestige. And as you guys can see, now we're almost prestige 13, which is pretty solid, which means we can either mine here or also what we did in the stream was, you can now do Peep Mine Warp Power Owner and boom, you're gonna be right here, which is for the mining. And like, you guys can come here, this is like a perfect mine where to go at. And yeah, looks like people are actually using it right now, which is good to see obviously. But yeah, this is one of the best places where to mine. And in the future episodes, I do want to get this mine upgraded, so there are gonna be actually more beacons, because if you didn't know, beacons equals a lot of money here on the server, and selling beacons is the way to go. Now additionally, we did get some robots by opening up some crates keys. And if we do slash robots, then as you guys can see, yeah, we have a lot of robots placed down, which I'm gonna be AFKing for a little bit, and we do need to upgrade them as well, but I don't have any orbs at the moment, which shouldn't be too much of a problem. But yeah, today's episode goal is to get a little bit better than we were before. So we're gonna go ahead and mine for 30 minutes, trying to see how many orbs can we potentially get, which ultimately we can use to upgrade our pickaxe, which we definitely need to do. And also let's quickly do slash prestige, boom, easy peasy. And obviously, how much money can we make alongside that, and how many beacons can we actually get. And there we go, 30 minutes has just come to an end. We finished mining here and honestly we managed to get quite a lot of mine keys, but also quite a bit of beacons. Now obviously later into the season we're probably gonna be getting like 5 inventories at least in 30 minutes, but for our current pickaxe that's not too bad. And we also did manage to get 840,000 orbs, which is quite a bit actually. So now I think we're gonna go ahead and put the rest of the enchantments on Dragon Burst, because that's one of the best enchantments that you can have alongside that Fortune. So let's put a little bit on Fortune here, boom, 25 on Fortune, and just like that we're at 6,900 orbs, which is not good. And let's place down this robot that we managed to get through like a lucky block. If you guys didn't know, while you mine sometimes you can actually get like lucky blocks, and those blocks yeah, can give you some good items. But anyways, now that we have the beacons, we can either redeem these beacons for our gang points, or we can go ahead and sell them, and I think we're gonna sell them instead. And also let's do max prestige, because I think we got quite a bit of in-game money. So here we go, 3, 2, 1, boom, and we got to 38 prestige already, so more than twice level ups, not bad. Anyways, I just did PHO Zans, and as you guys can see, we do actually have a beacon shop right here where we can sell it for 17.6 quadrillion per stack, which I guess is a decent price. Let's go ahead and do that. There we go. And well, let's see how far we can rank up this time. Prestige max, boom. And yo, oh my god, we reached almost 1,000 prestige. Are you kidding me? In 30 minutes? Yo, that makes me want to mine again, because I didn't think that we're gonna get that many prestiges. Let's freaking go. Anyways, now that we managed to prestige, we also did get, I mean, just one prestige key, but it is what it is. Maybe we're gonna get some ore orbs from here, because we need orbs right now. And we just got 3 ultra pet boxes, not bad. Let's open these up. And any good pets? I mean, that's decent. And we also did get some mine keys, obviously, when mining. And typically, you can get quite a bit of orbs from here. But there we go. Now we're at 349,000 orbs. So let's put more levels on here. And I think we can also go to prestige enchantments. And let's go ahead and do Dragon Burst here. And we have right now... Oh, we can do it only twice. No, one more time. There we go. And yeah, if you guys didn't know, if you're gonna be prestiging, you do get prestige enchantments, which you can choose which one is the best for you. But I believe Dragon Boost is probably the best. Anyways, the next spot I want to show you guys real quick is my plot. That's why I built my own freaking plot on the server. And for the first time, it actually looks somewhat decent, because typically my building skills are just not that good. But as you guys can see, we got a little storage area. And in the future, we're going to be making our own player shops. But I still don't know what to make here. So we're going to figure that out for the next episode. And it does look like you guys are starting to build some things around here. And yo, how much is this guy buying the beacons at? Okay, I can't see it right now, but yeah, we're gonna be checking out the different plots nearby us as well. So if you guys are new to the server, go ahead and do PH Power Owner, and then you can claim a plot somewhere near here, or you can also do plot auto, which is gonna claim automatically a plot for you. But anyways, we are gonna be ending it here today. I hope you guys have enjoyed today's episode, and we need to do a lot of grind off camera. I need to collect a lot more orbs over the next episode. We're gonna do some crazy stuff. Anyways, thanks so much for watching. See you guys in the next one. Peace.